Hi, I'm Stephen Van Bellegem. I'm a managing partner of the consultancy and research company Insights Consulting, also the author of the book The Conversation Manager, which is about how can you make every interaction that you have with a client, how can you turn that into a positive conversation, and how can you use social media to use it as a spotlight to tell the world how great your company is. Now, if you are a small business owner, I can imagine that you have some questions about it on how you can implement a vision like that. We have a pretty small and fast-growing company ourselves, and one of the things that we do is we make a specific content planning that may sound like a big management word, but in fact it's very simple. We think about what we will say about our category, about our industry, what we will say about our own products, and what we will say about our clients. And we try to make a good balance out of that, and we put that on our corporate blog, we put that on our Twitter page and our Facebook page. And I think that the real key to success is dedication, that you just don't give up after 5 days or 5 weeks, but yet you find some sort of a rhythm for yourself to create content and share it on public spaces, and make sure that you reach out to influencers and clients from your industry. I think that's a first tip. A second one is observe where the conversations about your industry are happening, and make sure that you become part of an existing community where people are already together, because for a small business owner it might be pretty expensive just to create your own community. I would recommend to find existing communities and tap into those conversations. And the last one, the last tip that I would like to give is think about your personal brand. If you're a small company owner, most of the time people come to your company because of who you are. And you play a very important role. If you're a one or a 10-man company, try to manage your personal brand in a smart way. Make sure that you create content that people see you as a thought leader or an expert in your category, in your industry, and that will be beneficial for your brand and your brand awareness. Those are the tips that I would like to share. Make a content planning, observe, tap into existing communities, and manage your personal brand in a smart way. I wish you all the best with that.